Hi, I'm Ashwini. I'm a native of Bangalore. So I've been an account director for some of our key Nordics telco clients. So ever since I've done my bachelor's in engineering, I've always wanted to pursue higher education. So I started looking out for an MBA course, that would fit or check all the check boxes that I had. One would be, it had to be a completely off-campus program. I wanted to do it in a stream that was new to me. Finally, I found what BITS WILP could offer me, and what was interesting was, BITS, I think, was one of the pioneers in offering the FinTech program. And this grabbed my attention. The curriculum was very interesting, and FinTech was, it is in the boom even today. The classes would happen all during weekends. And in case we missed any particular class, there would always be recordings. The other factor that I would like to highlight is definitely the faculty that we had as part of the BITS WILP program. Especially for FinTech, what BITS has done is they have brought to us industry experts. And that, I think, adds that very crucial dimension to MBA professionals who are already in this kind of career. We had some wonderful professors like Mr. Sumant Parimal, Shiva Subramaniam Natarajan. What I enjoyed most about getting back to MBA is, the feeling of going back to college. So when we came to the final semester, we were very happy that the number of subjects got cut down. But then we also had this project work that we had to get going. It was an individual project dissertation for the FinTech program. What I chose was something that was in parallel to what I was doing at work. So we had this concept of open API in the telco sector, which is where I was from. And open banking definitely was a very, very interesting topic for me. So my project work was based on, how an organization should approach open banking and what kind of pros and cons to expect, what would be the process. There were a lot of core MBA topics that kind of have helped me in my career being a mid-management professional, mostly on the financial management, the financial accounting, and of course the FinTech, because it was a whole new domain for me. And personally, I think the financial markets topic was very, very interesting because I was far removed from the stock market. And the project there also was, very fruitful for me from a personal front to kind of wet my toes in the stock market. Overall, I think this WILP journey of 2 years has been awesome. I would not say that this was any less rigorous than an on-campus course. We had the same rigor, we had the same assignments, quizzes, projects, tests, assignments, the cohort getting together, all of that. I would definitely recommend BITS WILP because they have the technology, they have the faculty, it's a whole package basically. And FinTech, it is a new thing, it's an in thing in the finance sector. So anybody that is already in the finance sector or anybody that wants to switch over the industry, I would definitely recommend BITS WILP FinTech for sure.